It's the video tour of Horton Road, Brighton. Student house with good access to the universities. So, entering the house. On the ground floor, with a double bedroom. As you can see, it's fully furnished. Moving on through to the kitchen diner. So you have a fridge freezer, a washing machine, oven hob extractor. Again, you've got room for table and chairs there. House is all double glazed. Have another bedroom off the kitchen. Again, as you can see, a double, fully furnished, overlooking the garden. Lounge is in the middle of the house. So you've got the boiler and the tumble dryer, sofas. This is the final bedroom on the ground floor. Again, double bedroom, fully furnished. Nice view of the garden. Moving on back through, go up the stairs to the other three bedrooms. So first of all, you've got the separate toilet and bathroom and shower. The lounge is going to re-grout and reseal along the bottom there. Further double bedroom. This is the smallest bedroom in the house. So you can see a single bed here. And then master bedroom at the front. Again, good size double. And then with this one, you've got the added benefit of an ensuite shower.